lost for the third quarter. What is wrong with adults, anyways? Used to be all they wanted was to read the great American novel, and now it's all children's literature. When's the next Hunger Games book out? Oh, what about Twilight? Now they're even stealing from my romance novel profits. Children's lit! There must be something I can do to put an end to this childish crap!
Perhaps we could be of service.
And you are?
We are foreign businessmen from out of town. We happen to hear of your dilemma and have a solution.
I'm listening.
We propose removing the one known as Margaret Wise Brown from existence, thereby dealing such a crushing blow to children's literature that your boring, unimaginative books will dominate the market. Dominate!
I like it. I like it! Yes, it's good PR and no way to trace it back to me. Wait. Margaret Wise Brown. Didn't she publish in the 1930s or 40s? How can we erase her existence now?
Time travel.
Wait, you guys can time travel?
We are German.
Oh, of course. Germans. Germans can make anything. So, what is it you want in return?
The use of one of your storage facilities for German things. Not for rebuilding the Dalek race to dominate the universe. No, not for that at all. For storing bratwurst. Lederhosen. Dominate. Nitzel.
Well, sounds legit. It's a deal.
We must go remove the one known as Margaret Wise Brown.
Straight to work. I love that about you Germans.
Yes, we are German. Good day.
What nice fellows.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, now I want schnitzel for lunch.
Not that. They're kidnapping Margaret Wise Brown.
Huh.
You know, she wrote Goodnight Moon. She went to Hollins University, where we're grad students for children's literature. And that's why we have this internship. We have to stop them.
No! We're too late!
Bigger. Where are we? Come on!
You're a Narnia!
A talking goat?
I'm not a goat, I'm a fawn. My name is Mr. Tumnus.
Not a goat. Come on. Okay, so we're looking for a woman, Margaret Wise Brown. She's out, yay! Yay, hi. And she has brown hair, and she was kidnapped by these two Daleks. I'm sorry, by these two, they're like trash cans that walk around. Have you seen them?
Human? You seek a dark ravine? I saw one not too long ago with two armored men. Germans? What is a German? Wait, are you daughters of Eve?
I think so.
Then you must hurry away. It is not safe for you here. If the queen were to find you, then I just...
Ah, but I already... Eve, I thought it was feeling warm around here all of a sudden.
I had heard of your treachery, Tumnus. I have eyes and ears everywhere, you know. There is only one suitable punishment for you. I will have three new statues in my palace.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
It is I, the king. Yes, the king. That's me.
The emperor over the sea? But that's impossible. You haven't been here in ages.
Well, I'm back, and I'm better than ever. Perhaps you should call me the emperor who isn't over the sea. Yes, I'll smite you or something.
I don't think you're the emperor.
You dare to question me?
I do. First of all, the emperor over the sea would introduce himself by the name I have spoken, or one of his many other names. Not simply the king. Second of all, the emperor over the sea does not look like a funny little man speaking into a small silver stick.
Uh-oh. Ah!
This, well, of course I can explain this. This is my magic wand. You also might have to keep it there.
Not you, Tumnus!
This is just like his thing, kid!
You and I remember history and Chris very differently.
Yeah. Do you always carry a voice-changing microphone?
I like a screwdriver, actually. Also makes very good cupcakes.
Get up, get out of here. We're trying to catch up to Daleks who kidnapped Margaret Wisebrown.
Daleks?
Yeah.
Oh, what luck. I'm actually looking for the exact same, too.
What about Mr. Tumnus?
I wouldn't worry about it if I were you. A lion's going to come and fix everything. Don't worry.
Oh, insolent little man, where are you?
Test him!
Poor eyebrows. What do you think? Is there any blood out of here?
I had one, lost it. Don't look at me like you've never lost your ride before. Oh, there it is.
Yes, yes, it looks bigger on the telly. Now let's go.
I am the great and powerful Oz. Who dares disturb my Emerald City? I know of no Margaret Wisebrown. Away with you, children from places I know not where. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. No, stay away. Stay away. Do not touch that.
Are you here? I can't see you.
Where are we?
Not where Margaret Wise Brown is, and not where the doctor is either, thanks to you. What were you thinking?
I don't know. Home? Back at school? I want to go home, Amy. Ever since we followed those trash cans, we've been chased, threatened, tricked. We nearly died. This is what adventures are like when you read in the book. I want to go home, Amy.
What's your name?
Wendy Moira Angela Darling. What is yours?
Amy.
Edil?
Is that all?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
Shh. Where are we?
Well, you're in Neverland.
I've got nothing.
Second star to the right, straight on to the morning.
Well, you're both rather ignorant, aren't you?
Hey, I'll have you know. We're both graduate students of children's literature, Crocodile Bay.
We need to get back to whenever Margaret Wise Brown is. Can you help us?
Why don't you just help yourselves and fly?
Fly? And how, pray tell, would we do that?
You just spread your arms and think happy thoughts. I'm sorry. You just look so funny.
All right.
We also need fairy dust. Right, Tink?
Isn't that?
Now just think of the thing you want most in the whole world. The thing that'll make you the most happy. And you can fly.
To win the Newbery.
To pass tutorial without going clinically insane.
Rescue Margaret Wise Brown would be an awfully big adventure.
I said get your pointy things off of me.
As promised, the one known as Margaret Wise Brown.
But how? You just left here just a few... Oh, time travel. But why is she here? I thought you said you were going to eliminate her.
We simply wanted to do it in front of you so that you knew the job was completed. A Dalek... German. A German always keeps its word.
Stop right there, you ill trash cat!
Yeah, stop!
Aren't you the girls who bring me my coffee every morning?
We cannot stop. We must remove the one known as Margaret Wise Brown.
But you haven't thought this through at all. If you kill Margaret Wise Brown in children's literature, Doctor Who might not exist. And if Doctor Who doesn't exist, you won't exist.
New variable. Your point is well taken. Auf Wiedersehen.
Germans or no Germans, this changes nothing. Margaret Wise Brown must be removed from the continuum so that children's literature never becomes popular. Have you ever read a children's book?
Have you? To thank you ladies for opening my eyes.
You know what? You can start by apologizing to Margaret Wise Brown for sending time-traveling robots to abduct her.
Yeah.
Oh, of course. Miss Brown, I'm so... Wait, they weren't Germans?
You know, that's quite all right. No apology needed, really.
Come on, Brownie, let's go.
You know, Miss Brown, while you're here, we may as well show you the display dedicated to you at the Hollins Library.
There's a display dedicated to me at the Hollins Library?
Yes! Come on! And here it is. It's gone, I don't understand.
Wow, nobody's called me that in a very long time. Everybody around here calls me Sully. You know, it's what you get when your name is Sullivan. Do I know you?
Of course we do. You're one of our professors. We're dressed like janitors.
Professor, you girls must have me confused with somebody else.
You teach in the Children's Literature MFA at Hollins. Where is the Margaret Wise Brown display? It's supposed to be right here, next to the children's literature alcove.
Children's literature? Well, there was a time when I thought about studying children's literature, but it wasn't very popular. There wasn't any future in it. And an MA, an MFA at Hollins? No such thing. Never been here. You girls sure you're on the right campus? I wish you well.
Brown came to the future. She never finished her studies in Holland. She never wrote Goodnight Moon. She never became famous. Children's literature never became popular. And there's no MFA program in children's literature at Holland.
This doesn't make any sense. Why do we everything remember the way it was we do? And why the evil press president everything remember too?
Idiot, since when do time travel plots ever make sense? We need to get you home.
Gladly. But how?
Perhaps I could be of assistance.
And you are...
I'm female! Am I gender? But at least I found this really cool shirt!
know, when you get back to your own time, you're probably not going to remember any of this. Kind of seems like that's how these things work.
Oh, you know, I think somewhere deep down inside, I'll remember that what I'm doing is going to mean an awful lot to a great many people. Thanks to you two. No, I'll never forget that there are wonderful young people in the future who care as much about all of this as I do.
Miss Brown, I do believe it's time to get you back to where you belong.
Good night, Amy. Good night, Adil. Good night, Chip. Good night, Ladder. Good night, Window. Good night, Floor.
Miss Brown, if you'll come this way. Ladies?
Bye, Bromley!
Margaret Wise Brown? Buenas noches, Luna!